Zenite. I'm way up north, way up north in a snowy area. And I was in search of Zenite and I came across this thing. There it is, Zenite node, Zenite boulder. So I stuck down some of these auto miners and connected it up, connected them to my uranium generator on the vehicle, just to see what they would produce. And we see here 4% yield for that. And of course you've got gold and uranium and titanium, silver, cobalt, aluminium, silicon, tons and tons of silicon, too much carbon, and iron. Doesn't seem to actually, even though it says 2% the same as carbon, doesn't seem to produce that much iron, at least not enough. So I decided to put down a base as well here. Of course, iron is used a lot. It does seem to be producing, those miners do seem to produce a lot of, you know, plenty of carbon, just not enough iron. Right, so I'll bring down a base here. A long, long, long way from anywhere that does have plentiful amounts of iron. Long way. Anyway, I found, as I said, found that Zenite node there. It's next to the uranium gold one there, titanium as well. And then noticed all the way over here, there it is, as you can see, red, another Zenite node. So no doubt I can probably stick a mining auto miner here too, or just mine that. I took my vehicle further north, went quite some distance north. This snowy area seems to go on for a long time, and I found more of those. Yeah, a few more, including one tiny one, about a third the size of that. Anyway, I mean, that's what it looks like. That's what a Zenite node looks like. And it's way up north. Way up north. And plenty of creatures. There are loads and loads of creatures around here, so I could actually farm those nests for iron as well. But what I'm going to do is just put more of these auto miners down and then wait. That's it. Zenite. Hopefully this is of interest. Hopefully this is of use. If you've got anything to say, you'll ask, put them in the comments below. And thank you for watching.